What's going on over there?
Nicholas Cruz after his mother died. During an interview today, Kimberly Sneed said they've only seen Cruz once since the shooting, and he told them he was sorry. The couple also said Cruz was very polite while he stayed with them and followed all their rules. Meanwhile, students who survived the shooting are calling for action on gun control.